Dear friends, this tutorial is going to show you how to convert video to iPhone with our iPhone converter. Step 1. Add video. Click the File button to add videos. Select and open the video files you wish to convert using Movavi Video Converter. Step 2. Select the right preset. Click the button in the Settings panel at the lower part of the Video Converter window, and in the Entry field below the Preset Selection box, start typing iPhone. Step 3. Choose the folder for converted files. Click the Browse button next to the destination list to specify where the program should save your converted files. Step 4. Extra actions. If you want to add files to iTunes, select the Actions checkbox. Click the More Actions link if you want additional actions. When you convert for an Apple device, the Add to iTunes action is selected automatically. You may also select Upload to YouTube or Facebook or any other action. Step 5. Converting the video. Now click the Convert button and wait a moment for the perfectly converted video. Congratulations! Your video was successfully converted.